Ladies and gentlemen, as part as its continuing dedication to sportsmanship, the Colonial States Athletic Conference is participating in its second Sportsmanship Week. The CSAC will showcase its commitment to sportsmanship by having both teams participate in a pre-game handshake. Colonial States Athletic Conference recently used NCAA funding to help promote sportsmanship among its member institutions, and all administrators, coaches, and student athletes are dedicated to demonstrating respect for their opponents at all times. The CSAC would also like to remind fans that while each game is competitive, it is also an educational experience for all our student athletes. They ask that you refrain from any profanity, racial, or sexist remarks, or other intimidating actions directed at student athletes, coaches, and coaches, or other spectators. Once again, we thank you as the CSAC continues to stand for sportsmanship. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you please rise and remove your hats in honor of America for the playing of our national anthem.
Yeah. Hit it.
Thank you.
Put it up. Ah.
Both teams. Well played. What happens if they're not doing a game tonight?
Patient.
Thank you. what? Take it. Relax, relax. Yes. Yes. Come on. Thank you. 2-2. This is off at the end of the first half. Oh!
Thank you.
Indianapolis is up 49-42.